Are you moving in now, please?
So I'm moving from there to over here.
Exactly. My friend, she moved from Vancouver to Toronto, and she was saying like she was paying $17.50 for basement.
For a basement. Yeah.
Maybe. They got used to with that kind of environment problem.
Yeah. It's more like a really, you know how the vacuum of our Delhi, Mumbai, that kind of environment. Yeah. So that's why they don't.
They are paying like a double insurance what we are paying here.
Yes.
Then I was like too much. So she was saying like we are not even like saving too much here. And they have two kids. I was like, man.
There was still work there.
Yeah.
In Alberta, it was really in bad situation. So that's why most of the people they moved there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Funny thing is, like in Canada, we are paying tax a lot, not like US.
Yeah.
Downtown is always best option, but second thing is it's very expensive though, right there.
At level 5, I would say now.
Yeah. I think we are okay.
Yeah, okay here, right?
Yeah.